Here we go. What up? All right, now we're ready to go. Oh, wow. I was shiny hunting earlier and no luck. No luck came my way. I was doing it by just like walking away and then walking back. Oh geez. Got it. She's wrong for me, probably. Electric current. Crazy. Oh my. Alright, we'll see how we fare against the Jin. Of course. Yeah.
rides up them stairs on a bike. Nice.
What is it? Okay. Why didn't I...
Why you not let me through?
Geez, my controller's really acting up now.
Oh my god, it's so frustrating.
There.
Oh, jeez.
Dragon, bro. Why does another ghost move? What?
Crazy.
Yo, Braden, how's it going, man?
Nice to see you, dude. Wow.
Very nice to see you, friend. Thanks for souping in with the like.
And Bruno, all my friends are in here right now.
Last couple streams have been popping, but now that the game's released fully,
don't know how well it's gonna fare, but we'll see.
And Jessica Veal! What up? How are you doing? I didn't get to catch you on last night's stream. I noticed you commented, but I had to sift through like a bunch of comments, and it's always really hard to do that. It's so hard.
Getting them preparations in.
For the gym. Oh geez. I want to learn that, but I don't know. Like for the strat. I want to get that strat. Zen headbutt. This boy should have evolved already, but he didn't. So I am confusion. Philip, how are you doing? Awesome to see you here. Hope you had a good day and everything went super fine. Thanks for slipping in and dropping the like, friend. Much appreciation for you. Oh well, shoot. Gee, I just don't know. I just don't know what I should do here. I guess I'll just do this.
Yes, sir. Delete the move, sir, or don't use it.
All right, let's go. Jeez, dude. It is like not working with me right now.
It is just a not working.
Alright. What was it? Oh yeah, I want to make sure I have potions.
Yeah, buddy.
7 revives as well. Alright, let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
Well, they have a 3D sprite for Onyx. Why can't you have Pokemon following you? That would be so cool. Would be the coolest. Oh, that's right. They want me, yeah. Want me to go to the frickin' inn, which was down this way.
I am speed! Get out of my way.
Maybe it was this way. Maybe it was up there. Oh no, I remember where it was. Yeah, it was up this way.
I'm on point with them, that bike riding right now. Like, whoa!
There go. I gotta fight this girl.
What are they doing back there?
Oh, is this the leader of that whole Team Yell thing? Oh, well, Pikachu would have been better. Alrighty then. That's when you get hit with water gun. Oh, okay.
So sad.
Of course. Ha ha! Doesn't matter! Y'all wasting your stuff!
Says 34
for older generations, but this one is 35 and it definitely hasn't evolved yet. Maybe there's a special way to do so.
Whoa, that was sick. It just like did some like evolution in battle. That was pretty badass.
I don't even know what that was all about.
And the way to evolve this Yamask, it's like a freaking, you have to go,
you have to go do specific requirements. Like it has to be weak. It has to be like down 49 HP, and then I have to take it to a specific area for it to evolve.
Thank you. Wow, dude, legit. It has to be damaged a specific amount, and then you have to bring it under a rock, and then it evolves when you get under the rock. And wow, I'm gonna freaking die. I was not paying attention. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. It just swaps back and forth. GG. Alright, now that I know how to do it, I'm gonna go freaking evolve this guy. Wow, bro, it's legit gonna force me to, like, watch it force me to go to the gym. If... lost to you, and that makes me freaking worried about this gym battle. Alright, let's see if we can find this rock formation. It's all hyped up about. Oh, that must be. That must be it over there. Yeah, I think that's it. Here we go. What was that noise? Is it like just a Pokemon growl? What the fuck? Yeah, juke all them. Oh jeez. I swear that was it. Oh, it's further out. Watch me get restricted from going out there. Yes.
freaking people in the way.
Bruh. That controller just really likes to screw me. Alright, we're getting out there. Dude, why is this... Oh wow, dude. The evolved form of that lame freaking Pokemon looks the exact same, just fatter.
That's stupid.
Alright, one of these rocks I need to ride under. Is it that one? Oh wait, dude, I didn't get damaged now. Cause they freaking healed me. Dude, that is so stupid. Like, I damaged myself on purpose. Thank you, Anna, for swooping in with a like. Thank you so much. Like, the one time I want to get damaged, someone heals me. Alright, give me a good ol' one swipe. Really? Why would you even? Watch me end up- Wow, dude! Seriously? Is all it knows how to do is just sleep? Gonna end up taking my damage from the hail because this freaking Pokemon can't do crap. Well, 20 damage down, and it rests again. I'm legit just gonna end up taking my damage from the hail. That is sad. Hector, nice to see you again. How are you doing? I appreciate it. Dropping the like. That is awesome. It's frickin' beautiful. It'd be nice if I could just skip my turn because I still haven't taken my damage requirement. Ugh. I guess I could try to catch it. Well, no, because it's just going to tell me I can't do it. Oh, God. This sucks. This super sucks. I guess I could have killed it. Nah. Yeah, another one of these stupid things. Oh my, no sheer cold? What? It has a one-hit KO move? Dude. How extremely OP. I'd watch it use it again and it be effective. Rudy, thank you for joining the team. It's so nice to have you here. I hope you are doing so good. Alright, what is 82? Where is 36? Because it has to be 49 damage for it to be able to. I'm at 45. Watch it legit pull sheer cold off and ruin my entire thing. Okay. That's 50. I'm getting away from this. Is that my luck, dude? It's gonna immediately pull that move off, and I'm gonna be done for. Come on! Okay. Is this the rock? Nope. Is it this one? I think it's this one. There we go! We did it. Get that coffin rigus or what it's what, nice dude, that looks awesome. Runerigus. That looks so sick. I like that a lot. Dude, cool. Now we're ready to go to the gym. Dude, I wonder if I can Dynamax that. It'd be so cool. Get it. Yep. Nice. That kind of makes me feel like he's easy. I am ready to go! Did he say catch Pokemon is all I have to do? Oh, what? But I'm gonna end up destroying it in one hit. Haha, you got burned. I did it! I destroyed it in one hit, like I just said. Awesome. Oh, that's it? Just destroy them? Can do! Oh, dude, I want to catch this one, though. Did it just try to attack me? The guy that I'm with? Like, why? Dude, I can't... I'm too strong for this, I guess. I'm just destroying them all in one hit. That's lame. The candle one. I'm just gonna try throwing a Pokeball at it. Yeah. Get in my Pokeball. Maybe I should have just done that for all of them. Or the other one that I don't have. Yeah, boy, you know it's lit. Yes, this bacon one again. Let me catch you, you piece of bacon! Mm-hmm. Let's go. Dude, you know it. Oh, you know it. Oh, y'all know it. Yo, that was pretty easy. He like minorly jogs everywhere. Just casually walk in. Oh, look. Give me your badge, boy! Dude, I totally can't Dynamax this guy. Awesome. Unless I die first. Dude, my comments aren't showing up. Now they are. I'm sorry, I missed all your- wow. Wow, my comments weren't showing up. That's a buzzkill like none other. Like all your stuff, so buzzkill like none other. Who's the one viewer that's chilling in here right now? Wah! Sad day. I missed some of my cool people's comments.
Rookie Corviknight, your mask. Nice, dude. This freaking new... This evolution right here, dude.
Baller. I like it a lot.
Dude, can I just keep swapping abilities to lower my attack? What the hell?
Also, why is this fight doing no damage? Because my level is like... What is this level?
Well, I guess I can swap over a different type. Alright.
Is it you, Eric, that's still in here? Dude, my comments are legit just not showing up. They show up on my phone. But not on stream. That's weird. That sucks. Super bad. Glad you're here though, homie G.
Yeah, this is an intense one. Yeah, dude, the gyms are for real. Something else.
Something else.
It learns Earthquake, Eric, and at 44, dude, nice. Yeah, you're all like, I'm at the fourth gym already, Mia. Damn. I'm all like, been going ham, I feel like.
Like I'm playing all day. Yo, Caddy, Ashman, thank you so much for swooping in and dropping a like on the video. It'd be cool if I could get my chat fixed. because I have to sit here and refresh it over and over again. And yeah, Eric, I'm glad you're still here. Dude, yeah, for real, it looks really cool. Alright, time to get my other one out and Dynamax it, because I really want to see what that looks like. The hype is real! Yeah, dude, the evolution requirement for... Wow. Pretty cool. But yeah, that evolution requirement was a little weird. Mindstorm. Dude, it has a special move. I'm pretty sure that one, that D-Max thing, oh dude, badass. That barely did any damage though. I'm still being hurt by Fire Spin, or did it Fire Spin me? Sense of Burno is what it is. Now you're gonna get owned. Yeet. Get out of here! Yeah, I knew I was still burned, but it said I was hurt by the Fire Spin. And that's what I was confused about, like... I know that Ninetales Fire Spinned me at the very beginning, but maybe I missed another Fire Spin from a different one. From the Arcanine or something. Or maybe since I swapped out? I don't even know.
Maybe I'm just tripping, you know?
Trying to go back and reply to everyone's comments because I missed them all, sadly.
Get owned! You think if you were a gym leader, you'd have pretty damn high level Pokemon since you fight people all day and that's all you do and you go out and train often. Whatever though.
Yeah, 35, let's go! Even though all the ones that I've wanted to catch are like over 35.
Yeah, Rodriguez. That's for show.
Bleh. It's like all the uniforms look the same, so like, I'm not... Yeah. Didn't you just tell me where to go and now he's like, follow me? Or is he gonna lead me up? Or is he gonna lead me up there? I'd like to heal first, you know? Because I like, just got through an entire battle. What are they doing here? Oh, I was like, what? Sporty chant. Hustle, hustle, hustle. The chant of my life. Ugh. Again, it would be pretty cool if I could heal my team. Is it straight up just gonna throw me there? Yeah. He's like, I know you lost already multiple times. Show this, Wally. But after all this, like, forced walking, I better have a healed team. Okay. Did they not walk off that way? Dang it. Right into one. I'm like, fuck it, let's get right to the gym. Or right into a Pokemon. Yeah! Dude, I'm gonna end up owning it. I have really beefed this guy up. It's because it's already raining, you fool. Drop. Well, tonight will not be too long of a stream, Eric. But I will probably get my way up to 4th gym and maybe even through it. Considering how much stronger I am than a lot of the Pokemon around. Juke? One more time. Yeah, boy. Shake it like it ain't no thing. Really? Really dropping a berry at a time? Come on. Of course. Damn, I'm feeling lucky. All right. What is that house way out there? It's piqued my interest for sure. The daycare? It is. There's items on the ground. What is that? Oh, is it just a different color because of its... Dude, I straight up thought that was shiny. But it's because of its... only because of its freaking sex. Dude, that's stupid. Well, that's gonna end up killing it. What did that say? Wow. Well, now it just really wants me to kill it. I guess I can, like... I'll just screw it, dude. Whatever. Oh, wow! Oh, nice! Oh, Bruno, did you join back in? How are you doing, friend? Y'all need to get a Switch and play with me, Bruno. Mm-hmm. Jelly. Or wait. Uh-oh. Because the other one was just named Jelly, and this one is gonna be named Jelly Boy. Since it is a boy. But it's so hard to control the bike sometimes. Yo. Gonna end up one hit KOing it. I can feel it. Okay. There are so many Pokemans in this game. I thought I was like making a dent by catching everyone I came by, but it's just like, ugh. There are so many from different generations. In no way related to this Pokemon at all, but I feel like if I ever send it out, they'll be all completely mindfucked. They're like, Viper, what? Oh, come on. I already have one. You get out my way, boy. The heck? I'm all catching the Pokemon that are right under the requirement. Oh no! Now if I swap, I wasn't planning on swapping out, homie. Was planning on backing your booty until you was in my ball. Haha. Dude, this is like one of my new favorite Pokemon, for sure. And especially in this region. Not this stupid crab thing, that's for sure. What even? Why? You think if you were that crab, you'd shake all that freaking excess stone rock off you. Like, but why though? For real. So like, you can tell the past couple generations, they were like running out of interesting ideas. They're just like, fuck it, throw a crab in there with a bunch of sand on its back. Yeah, this is quite the open area though. I was a little bit upset looking at the map and being like, wow, well, that's gonna get boring fast. But I still think it'll probably get a little boring fast. As for shiny searching, though, it'll be a really good area to run around. Did I miss the entrance? I thought that was it right there. Yeah, Bruno! Yeah, it's on the Switch. Now my comments are showing up. If I gotta name, if I'm gonna name one Bruno, it's gotta be the best Pokemon out there, bro. Straight up. I can name my, I'll rename my Pikachu Bruno. Are you down for that? Cause I'll keep him in my team for a good while. If not till the end. Got a bunch of vape juice in my mouth, nasty. There's a way to open this, I just don't have the, I don't know if I have the tool.
Stuff all over the place. You down though, Pikachu? Bruno?
Aw, oh, you left. I think. Unless you're the last one now, but Eric seemed pretty dedicated. Like, bro, I have the gym badges, too. That boy doesn't have any. Yeah.
This vape juice container will not open.
Even though there is such an obvious way for it to do so. Oh dude, maybe a beer bottle opener will do the trick. Yeah, that should do it.
Well, this is a pretty cool city. Dude, I legit, this beer bottle opener opens my vape juice. Let's go, bro. Let's go, dude.
Well, I have, like, got no wishing stars. Maybe one.
Oh, it says you're still watching, Bruno. Are you down for Pikachu to be your name? Your Pokemon?
He's been in my team for a while now, and I'm gonna keep him in there a good while longer. Because I don't have any other Thunder types, and then Pikachu's just like a G, an OG.
The OG!
I listen off and on. Chairman Rose, right? That's what you go by? Oh, Well, this one won't open this vape juice, so that sucks.
Alright, Mr. Rose. Will do, friend. This is one of them big cities that gets all that hype. Here you go, bro.
Oops.
Does he just never say that's a perfect name? Never, ever. He's just like, that's a fine name. You want to change it, though? Because I think you could do better. There you go, bro. Bruno the OG. I don't know if you're still watching, but you're not commenting, so picture coming your way. Alrighty then. Let me see. Oh. Probably gonna get on over to the gym, see what that's all about, since he was all like pushing me to go over there. And then I might end the stream there. For the night. I'll probably be back on it later. Look at my tablet, he says. Is it an iPad? If it's not, I don't want nothing to do with it. Like. Oh.
I swear, in most Pokemon games, there's always like a new energy source or something. Oh, they want me to go do this quest before I can actually get to the gym. Bruh. But why though? But why though? No, oh dude, my freaking nice, dude. It did a little brief loading, and then that I accidentally went in and out, it didn't have to reload. That is a very nice engine that this is running on, then. Like... Oh, he must have lost to Bede. Dude, he must have lost, dude. Yeah, dude, he must have lost, dude. I'm like, I have not lost yet. Actually, that's a lie. I lost to one, raid battle. Well, that was because I bit off more than I could chew. Cool. Let's go battle that fool. I'm sure he'll want to battle me and take another loss. I've beat him every time that he comes across me, so... Dude, straight up, what are all these about? Can I legit get a different hairdo? Bro, can I get a different haircut? Makeup? I don't care if I just spent 3K on nothing. Dude, this is like freaking Saints Row status. They're all like, we make your hair longer, just, how do you make my hair longer than it already is? Dude, I'm doing it. That looks sexy and luscious. That looks like some very luscious hair. Can I change the color? Bro, I can change the color. Dude, this is cool. This is actually cool. Yes, Platinum Bond, dude. I think I might stick with that. Dude, my controller really likes to screw me over. Do it. Here, no, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's all I can change. Alright, let's see what it looks like. I'm gonna laugh, dude, I can tell. Oh, I don't know about that one. Yeah, once it's in my hat, then maybe... No! Oh my god, dude. Straight up, my controller screws me. Now I look like... Why can't I put my hat on? Why can't I wear my hat? Bro, though. I'm straight all freaking... Now I'm Cali surfer status. Let's get it.
Oh, dude, it won't let me wear a hat. Finally, some different bags. Dude, the customization in this is like none other Pokemon game. I definitely gotta admit that. The comment was, are you saying the haircut's gay? Oh god, dude. Killer. I'm like, but I'm a Cali bro, bro. I just had to see. I wish it would like give you a full preview of what it would look like on your character. Because my character is darker skin. And the fact that I thought I was going to be able to wear a beanie, also. Maybe I can sell some stuff. No, I'm going to get a different shirt. The fact that you can just do this, though, is pretty badass, dude. You have to admit. Like, you can legit make... I know you could do this in, like, Pokemon X and everything, but it wasn't this intense. It was, like, very limited items, and I don't think you could change your hairstyle. $8,000, dude, for a sweatshirt. Eric, I gotta say, though, I'm glad you're still here, homie. Without you, it'd just be me, and I'd be laughing to myself. I didn't put it on. Yeah, I gotta go sell some stuff. I gotta change this up. Dude, my controller is ass. Dude, straight up though. Will not let me freaking. Oh, that actually looks pretty surfery. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have bought that shirt. I didn't know I had all these shirts. Where did I get all these shirts from? Oh, yeah. Dude, it's super stupid that my chat is not refreshing right now. Like, it's such a buzzkill. Because, like, one of the main things that I like about playing this game is, like, being able to talk to chat. I don't even know where I got all this stuff from. Did I get these from the gyms? I must have got them from the gyms. Oh, bro! Now that's what I'm talking about. Those are the shoes I'm talking about, dude. I don't know, dude. I think the leather just goes with this outfit. Dude, that's stupid that I can't wear freaking. You know, that doesn't look too bad. Yes, dude, you can't have just one glove on. Can I have it a white glove, bro? No, just give me one white glove. Oh. Yes, bro! Yeah, it seems like a lot of the people that were joining on in recently have got their game, so they're tired of watching now. But, like I said, if I'm going to play a game, I'm going to stream it, so I'll be here every time I'm playing for you to hop on in and say what's up. And we can get each other added and everything, you know. Dude, fire! I love it. I love the fact that I can freaking just swap up the way I look completely. Like, there's like beyond 1,000 different combinations you could have. Now it's legit. There is actual customizability. And not only that, but like, they look different. The whole thing about like Pokemon X was like, yeah, you could get a new shirt, but it didn't really make you look too different. Because it was just a new shirt. Being able to like change like glasses, hair, and your bag and everything. You could probably do that in X. I just never did it too much. And I just know that there's like four shops, and each of them, I swear, almost sold the same type of things. So it was just like, why would I spend money on that when I could spend it on Great Balls, or like, you know, Ultra Balls, or whatever I'm at. Beautiful, Eric, I appreciate that so much, like, beyond everything. It was nice to get all the followers on the page and everything, but what I really look forward to is the reoccurring viewers. They are awesome! You are awesome! Yeah, dude, we gotta get in some stuff together. We gotta battle each other, do duo battles. Yeah, boy. Where would it be located now? Right here.
Okay. I don't think I can afford the bag that I was wanting to get. We'll check. But I'm gonna be ending the stream here in a second. My buddy wants to play a different game, so. And I haven't played with him in a good while. And it is a little nice to play faster paced games every once in a while. Honestly, I like faster paced games more than anything. But like, Pokemon is always nice to come back to. It is definitely a breath of fresh air. No, I'm not gonna be able to afford it. This one right here. I don't know, that glove is kind of throwing me off. I don't know if I like that. I gotta keep it. Gots to. Oh, my character auto walks. Like that, right there. I did not do that. I just did it by itself. And I did not want to go out the door. That is also something I didn't want to do. Bro, it keeps auto-walking me. Alright. Y'all badass! I know it's just one viewer.
But everyone that there are two right now. Everyone that swooped in a little bit ago, that I missed their comments, I'm definitely very sorry for that. That was definitely my fault. And,
also Streamlabs' fault. So it was like a 50-50 fault production. But thank you, Eric, for sticking around. I appreciate it much, man. And you said you're getting your game Saturday? I work tomorrow, and I also work late at night, but I DJ at the bar, so I'll probably be getting a little bit tipsy. When I get home, though, around 3 a.m. my time, I'll probably be hopping on for a little bit, like an hour of a stream. So, whether you're up or not, hope you have a good day, dude, tomorrow. Hope you have a good night tonight. And again, it was nice chatting around with you, my friend. Dude, you definitely need to get this freaking Yamask, dude. This looks fire, dude. Look at that. That is such a bomb freaking avatar or sprite, whatever you want to call it. Like, that is awesome looking. Like, that is crazy, dude. I like that a lot. But yeah, dude, Corviknight, dude, Yamask, Toxel. I don't know who Toxel is. I probably do, but like, there are so many out there, and I'm like only good at putting a face to a name. Oh, whoa, dude. No, I don't know who that is, but that looks awesome. Sweet, man. I can't wait to talk to you here soon. And then trade around and battle it up, my friend. Again, have a good night and have a good day, dude.